Welcome to the Edison Prep Mock ACT Test Simulation.
This video allows you to simulate taking a mock ACT under standard timing conditions.
Here's a list of what you'll need before we get started. Multiple sharpened number 2 pencils, a calculator for the math section, a bubble sheet, your test booklet, and a plugged-in laptop with reliable internet. Be sure to sit in a quiet area where you will not be interrupted. If you need a test booklet or a bubble sheet, you can always download and print one at edisonprep.com/mocks. That's edisonprep.com/mocks. Okay, let's get started. First, please fill out the information box at the bottom of the bubble sheet with your full info. Feel free to pause this video while you complete that step. After you have completed filling out the information box, be sure to record the 3-digit form code for your test at the top of the bubble sheet so that we can properly grade it. For example, it may be a code like A11 or D03. We cannot grade the test without the form code, so this is critical. If you cannot find it on the front of the test, all of the interior pages of the ACT test packet have the same code. Great! Now that we have filled out the bubble sheet, we can get started.
Today, you will be taking the regular time ACT, which contains 4 multiple choice tests in English, math, reading, and science. The overall timing is shown on the screen and is as follows. English, 45 minutes. Math, 60 minutes, a 10-minute break, and then reading and science, which are 35 minutes each.
For each section, I will tell you when 5 minutes remain to serve as a warning before time is called. You are welcome to wear a watch as well to keep track of your own time, like you will be on the real test, ideally. When time is called and I tell you to stop, please put your pencil down immediately and look up. If you finish any section before I call time, you may recheck your work if you wish for only that current section, or you can place your answer sheet inside your test booklet and close your cover.
Test 1 is the English section. You will have 45 minutes to work on this test. Please identify section 1 of your bubble sheet. Open your test booklet to section 1, read the instructions, and begin work.
You have 5 minutes remaining on this section. Stop. Please put your pencil down, close your test booklet, and look up. The next section is math. All problems on the math test can be solved without a calculator. However, you are allowed to use a calculator on this section. If you brought a calculator, please get it out now.
You will have 60 minutes to work on the math section. Do any figuring in your test booklet.
Please identify section 2 on your bubble sheet, turn to test 2 in your test booklet, read the directions carefully, and you may begin work. You have 5 minutes remaining on this section.
Please stop. Put your pencils down, close your test booklet, and look up. Put your calculator away. You will not be able to use it on the remaining tests. We will now have a 10-minute break. Please be sure to be back on time.
Attention. Please get ready to resume the ACT exam. Clear your desk of everything except for your pencils, your bubble sheet, and your test booklet. The next section is the reading section.
You will have 35 minutes to work on this section. Please identify section 3 on your bubble sheet, turn to test 3 in your test booklet, and read the directions carefully. You may begin work.
You have 5 minutes remaining on this section.
Please stop, put your pencil down, close your test booklet, and look up. We have concluded the reading section. The next section, section 4, is science. You will have 35 minutes to work on this test. Please identify section 4 of your bubble sheet, turn to test 4, read the directions carefully, and begin work. A reminder that you may not use a calculator on this section.
You have 5 minutes remaining on this section. Stop. Please put your pencil down, close your test booklet, and look up. Congratulations, your ACT test is now complete. Please look at the screen so that you can follow along with the next steps. To receive your grade, do the following. First, be sure that the box with your name, email address, and other information at the bottom of the bubble sheet is fully filled out so that we can provide the most precise advice. Again, make sure that the 3-digit form code for your mock test is at the top of the sheet. We cannot grade it without the form code. Finally, submit your bubble sheet to edison@edisonprep.com by taking a nice picture of the bubble sheet and emailing it to that address to get results and analysis. If you have any specific details you'd like to share in the body of the email, feel free to include those as well, such as, I'm a senior looking to take the October test, or I am looking to get a 26 on the ACT for the Zell Miller Hope Scholarship. If you're a first-time student and are curious about Edison Prep and what we do, here's a short summary in this video, and or you can share the link edisonprep.com/overview with your parents. Edison Prep is a boutique tutoring company that works with over 1,500 students per year in the home base of Atlanta, as well as students from 20-plus states who do virtual tutoring. The two founders, Brian and Sylvia Uffinger, are the two most experienced SAT-ACT tutors in Georgia and personally teach all of the SAT and ACT group classes and do private tutoring whenever not teaching group classes. Over 90% of students start off with, or only, take a group class, with about a third of students doing fine-tuning prior to a second test after having built the foundation via a group class. A few students will choose to do purely private tutoring based on schedule or other needs or preferences. Homework is key under all three routes. We always have our entire schedule of services posted at edisonprep.com, or feel free to reach out at 404-333-8573 or one of the other messages below shown on the screen. We hope that you had a great test today, and we'll be in touch with your mock results shortly after we receive them. Thanks!